want us to come for her. They want us to see the consequences of our actions.
It's not our actions, Hendrix. Whatever they do is on them.
Okay. Next mission. Go find Kane.
So now the world knows it was a CIA black project that led to the disaster that killed over 300,000 people. Now do you believe me when I say Kane is keeping us in the dark?
You think she knows more than she's telling us?
I think Taylor stumbled onto something he had no business knowing about. And right now, he's a marked man.
That may be. But Kane is on our side. We can't just leave her with those animals.
WA operations are in chaos. We need to find Taylor before it gets worse.
If we don't get Kane out, no one else will. She's smart. She's a survivor.
Come on, Kane.
She'll hold out till we get there.
That's really cool. Vengeance.
Kane, we're at the perimeter wall, just leaving the quarantine zone.
I told you not to come for me.
Don't get too excited. We're not there yet.
Oh my god.
What's your status? Is the safe house still secure?
For now. The camera feeds show the immortals are closing in fast. Burning and destroying everything in their way.
Oh, it's Hall. That's that bad one.
Yeah. No shit.
We'll be there as quick as we can. Stay strong.
I'll tell you this. I wouldn't hold out hope for Kane's chances. These fuckers mean business.
Yeah, so do we. And we're not leaving Singapore without her.
The immortals are slaughtering anyone between them and the safe house. I haven't seen anything like this in a long time.
There's probably still some immortals lingering around. We need to get off the street.
Agreed.
Finally.
We'll cut through here. Bypass a few blocks.
I missed the bouncing things. Is that zombies? Oh. Yes, it was. I have great ears.
Hear that?
I hear it.
Give them what they deserve.
Yes, sir.
Clear. After what we did to her brother, Goju Lan is acting on pure rage. Her soldiers won't show mercy. Not to anyone.
Once we find her, neither will we.
This doesn't sound good.
What do you say, Hendrix?
Let's do what we do best. Kill some bad guys.
Like the old days?
Like the old days.
It ain't over yet.
You know, by the time we're done saving Kane's ass, Taylor and the others will be long gone.
This is what happens, Hendrix. We get Kane. Then we find Taylor. We don't leave one of our own behind.
Are you sure Kane's one of ours?
Hopefully. That's what you guys said on Advanced Warfare. Gideon.
Here we go again. put these sick bastards in the ground.
I say, kill them all.
This is going to get a whole lot worse before it gets better. I knew coming here was a bad idea. Stay low.
Oh, are they gonna die? Yep.
You don't understand, do you?
Taylor?
What are you doing? You sold us out. You gave up classified information to the enemy.
I told the truth. Behind a slick corporate front, the CIA conducted illegal human experiments. Experiments that would one day blow up in their face, leaving hundreds of thousands dead and even more left to suffer in the aftermath. Ask yourself, who's the bad guy in this situation? The people who survived the catastrophic event right on their doorstep? The fucking suits and yes men who covered it up. The Immortals built a society, however flawed, when the rest of the world looked away and left them to rot. Maybe they do want revenge. Maybe they just want justice. Either way, you can't deny that their anger...
Oh boy.
...is righteous.
Taylor! Taylor!
Kane, Taylor just jacked into our comms. Kane!
Kane's gone quiet. It may already be too late.
If the Immortals breach the safe house, Kane's as good as dead. Head up top, find me a way through.
I hope you're right about her. You're clear. Threat standing down.
Nothing.
Take him down, quick!
I don't see anyone. Shiva was really good. What the? And I just saved you guys' butt. Did I? Never mind. Nice, Hendrix. What's over here?
Hold up. We don't want to attract that ASP. We should head to the rooftops. Get a better idea of what we're up against.
True.
Shit. It's like an Immortals convention down there. I'll cover you from above.
Go the other way. Am I gonna have to shoot you? Three. Okay, good.
try to stay in the shadows.
What are you doing?
Heavy immortal presence down there. Take it slow. Keep moving.
That thing scared me. Oh my god, whatever you're doing is getting me scared. So far, so good. Perfect. What the?
You sure you don't want to call this off?
Not a chance, Hendrix. We're not leaving Singapore without her.
The safe house has been breached.
Oh. Gotta go get her.
Good to know you're still kicking. Did you hear Taylor coming through on comms?
He contacted you? What did he say? What did Taylor tell you? They're coming in.
Kane?
We've lost comms again.
No. This is something else.
I swore vengeance.
Oh.
You built your walls. The weak and the sick. You turned your back on them, forgot about them. Today, the children of your apocalypse will reap their vengeance upon those who stood by and watched them die. You brought this upon yourself.
Gojo Blanc? How? I gave her access to our comms protocols.
Why?
What do you want? What are you looking for?
The decision, the responsibility, always rests on one individual. I'm gonna find him.
Why?
Because I need to know how deep this rabbit hole goes.
Those technicals might give us an advantage over the snipers.
Thank you. ballista. How many snipers do you have? That was close. These guys are running fast.
System. Its defensive system is coming back online.
Wow.
Hit it with an RPG while its defenses are disabled.
What?
Head on, slow it down. Keep pouring it on. Back on.
Yep.
For good.
Taylor fucked up. He's compromised our comms.
Now we don't know who's listening or talking.
I guess we're fighting. What the? Huge. Through the wall. Nonsense is that? I'm still here. That is not Hendrix. That works.
Okay, now what?
Now we get Kane.
Don't tell me she died. Like that.
Fuck. I guess the mission's over.
Find us transport for extraction, Hendrix.
You're kidding me, right? She's toast.
There's still a chance.
Yeah, hey, there's still a chance.
Do you hear me? She's dead. Accept it.
He's your not with me.
Friend? She struggled greatly.
What did you do to her?
She won't be talking to you anymore. No. She is being quiet. You will see.
Perfect.
Damn it! Are you listening to me?
Stay where you are, Hendrix. It's not over yet.
I'm here for you. Kane? Oh. What the? Nothing happened to her. How much shit I have a gun? No. What the heck?
That's what happens when you mess with us.
Something to say, Hendrix?
I just noticed you got a lot of blood on you.